Seth. So today I'm going to be playing a game. This game is called Story in the End. So we have a bunch of, we have a spinner, and the spinner has a bunch of things. I have a story. I'm going to, there's blank spaces. So whenever, and then I fill it in, it makes a story out there, and I'm going to read it to you, and I'm going to do this, those things as well as. So like, if it says do, I have to do those things. If it says let's, I have to like say Devon, let's, and then I do the thing. So that's how the game works. You might not understand the rules, but you'll see whenever I do it. If you don't understand the rules, if you understand the rules, good job. So let's start. Let's spin a spinner, a story in the end. So, I'm gonna fill in this blank. I'm not telling you what it is. Whenever it is a story, I'm gonna tell you. But I have to do those things whenever so you may understand. And then, okay. I'm eating something. See? That's so yummy. So one of these movie spots, I have to type in this. Okay. So, it's an and one, so I have to say something and. So I'm going to watch Jurassic Park and the Avengers. So I can take Bruno Mars in anywhere almost. Then the singer Bruno Mars. And I'm singer Bruno Mars. So it's an and, so I have to tell everyone. Lady Gaga and the singer Bruno Mars said you are. Let's see. Put the lands on. Okay. Said, I have to spin again until it lands on. That describes it. Said you are. Okay. Then the singer Bruno Mars said you are. Bruno Mars, it said you are Lady Gaga. What the heck? That's funny. So, it's a then. So, I have to continue the story. On Story in the End. So, you might see my spin up, but that's okay. You probably don't see it. I'm not live or anything. So, yeah. Let's see what spins on. Okay, I have to pick a spot. That was a good book. At the end, I'm going to say, the end. That was a good book. Okay, everyone. You might understand. So, Let's spin again. Let's go to the robot machine. It starts there. So I start at a robot machine. That's where it says, like, start. It says, I start at a robot machine and eat some donuts. And let's go to the... So, let's go to the what? What will I land on? Let's go to the candy store. Candy store and watch the movie Avengers and the what? And the we are. So I'll say two things here. Hang on. I'm writing it on the computer. I'm just minimizing everything. And the weird, so I have to spin it again. Weird something, that means it's gonna be. So I'm and say, a guy said, I'm a cool dude and a weird, let's see what it lands on. And I'm a weird joker. What the heck? That's what I landed on. It was so close. So I'm a weird joker. Said. Jurassic Park. That's Jurassic Park. Yeah. So, Jurassic Park is the worst movie. You're incorrect. It's not the worst movie. I'm talking to all you guys. It's because I'm making a story. I'm gonna write it down on a piece of paper, write pictures after, and show up. You don't need it, do you? Jurassic Park is the weird, worst movie yet. Then the scene that Bruno Mars said, you are Lady Gaga, let's go to the beach. It said, let's go to the beach. Then what happened? It's a then. So let's see what the then will be. The blast didn't eat me. That doesn't make any sense, that's why. Then, I'm wondering what. Okay. Then a lollipop ate me. What the heck? Why would a lollipop eat me? That's what it says in the story. So far the story is a lollipop eating me instead of me eating a lollipop. Eat me, then the scene, what scene? See who? It landed on me, so say me, then the singer, Baby Rexha saved me. Oh, thank you, Baby Rexha. That's just the story that's going so far. Then the singer, Baby Rexha saved me. Then we listen to my... What one it was? Listen to my movie. Also, thank you. You listen to my movie. It was a blast. Oh, we landed on that. So I have to say it was a blast. It was a blast. Then we watched a movie.
What movie?
Let's see what lands on.
Spider-Man. And then we watched the movie Spider-Man. The end.
That was a good book. That took a lot of walk to do. It took 10 minutes right now. So now I'm going to go get some paper. Well, no, white strawberry on paper now.
Okay, hi, everyone again. I'm gonna write it down with the pictures, and then I'm gonna read it to you after. Okay, so let's go to the beach. I'm just writing it big, letters. Let's go to the beach. I'm gonna draw a picture of a beach. Ouch. This is all the same. And that's the water. There. Let's go to the beach. I mean, let's go to a robot machine. I screwed up there. There's an accent. So, let's go to the robot machine. That sounds really cool. Why, everyone? So, let's go to a robot machine. So, that's a robot machine. A big robot. That doesn't even look like a robot. I need some donuts. So these are these donuts. And let's go to the candy store. Does that sound like a good story, Edwin? All these candies. What's next? And then Avengers. Next we watch the movie Avengers. So we have this Avenger. Then, paragraph number 5. And then, we are Joker King. This is funny. Then, we are Joker King. And then, we watch the movie Jurassic Park. Paragraph number 5. It's really spooky. Yeah. I find it's a really good movie though if you watch it. Paragraph number 6. Then the real Joker said, "It is the worst movie." And then, seeing that Bruno Mars came,
glasses, is the cool hair.
And then he said, "You are Lady Gaga." And then they said, "Lady Gaga, do you want to go to the beach?" It's funny because I'm not actually Lady Gaga. Then a lollipop ate me. Then Baby Waxer saved me. Yeah. This is a really good story. It has a paragraph, and now let's see the next paragraph. Then we listen to my movie. It was a blast. Then we watched the movie Spider-Man. And then the end. The story is done. And then at the end it says, "It was a good story." So, just my sloppy writing. But it's not that. It's just because I was rushing through. It was fine. I'm not really rushing through. So, we now, it starts. With, "I don't know where I am." Then it said, "You don't know where you are. So let's go to the robot machine. It's right beside us." Oh, and then we went to the robot machine. And then we said, "And eat." And then they had donuts. So we ate some donuts. And then I said, "See those little pictures of donuts and the robot machine?" And then I said, "And let's go to the candy store." So, these are little pieces of candy. Next, we watched the movies Avengers. The Avengers. And then the next part of the story is, "Let's go to the beach." So, we're at a beach, and then I said, and then the Weird Joker came. And then Jurassic Park we watched. And then the Weird Joker said, "It is the worst movie. I don't think it's the worst movie." And then singer Bruno Mars came. Little Bruno Mars. Lady Gaga came. And then he said, "You are Lady Gaga. I went in the water. A lollipop ate me. And then Baby Rex saved me." Picture of Lady Gaga. And then we watched a movie by DJ Seth. And then I said, "That was a blast." And then we watched the movie Spider-Man. The end. And then that dad says, "That was a good story." Bye, everyone. So, did you like seeing me play a game? Go to my YouTube channel. Subscribe. I saw a lot of subscribers. So, go subscribe. Hit the bell to get notifications. See me, DJ. Listen to me. I'm going to be making a radio program, so if you want to listen to me, it's going to be in 2 weeks that I start. Bye, everyone. It's fun.